Until your puppy is house trained, he cannot have the full range of the house. He should be supervised at all time. If you cannot supervise your puppy, he should be crated or in a small puppy-safe playpen. I recommend either having him be tethered to you or sectioned off in your house. This way you can get to him quickly and avoid chasing him. Remember, if you did not see the accident happen, you cannot do anything about it except clean it up.